news, ADCB, that is Abu Dhabi Commercial Bank, is going to terminate 2,000 people. How I came to know about this news is after one of the guys working in Abu Dhabi Commercial Bank just told me that Loy, they're terminating people left, right, and center. I was like, okay, maybe a few people. He's like, no, this is actually going to happen. It's going to be official. And then after that, I did a bit of search, and that's where I found Arabian Business and Bloomberg. What he said is true. They are going to terminate 2,000 employees. That means the merger, ADCB with Union National Bank and Al Hilal Bank. So they will remove, because these three banks employ 8,500 people. So if you're working in the banking industry, like I told you, I predicted this. Remember, I told you this. So they will lose jobs. So if you're a banker, better search for jobs. And I know a couple of bankers whose nose were up in the fucking air, who are thinking no end of themselves. You're going to get fucked. Okay. So anyway, the reason for the merger is they will save $167 million annually. Now, you fall for the hype. You want to get business. You want to sell loans, credit cards. The housing market is booming. So you employ a lot of people. And then you realize as you're expanding aggressively, now market is down. Everything I expanded, I need to cut down my losses.